Hey guys, Jamziboy Minecraft here, and following my video of some Viking houses, I came up with the idea of doing this map, which I explained in a previous video. And so I thought, the first thing I'm going to make is a Viking settlement. So I chose this hill here, and I made this. The idea behind it kind of followed a bit like off Rohan from Lord of the Rings. And so this hill had a big hole in the middle, so I did some terraforming, smoothing out all the areas on MC Edit and things. And I came in to make it, so I'm gonna... So here's the entrance. It just looks like a normal cave, and then you get up here and it starts to get a bit more woody. You come out of here, and here's all the buildings all around, so I'm just gonna stop talking now and take you for a tour. Hi guys, so there it is. Quick note, this is the inspiration I used for it. This kind of roof here is what I used for the place I'm in now, which is kind of like the king's place, sort of throne room. These images here of roofs with grass on, I really liked that idea with the flowers in it and everything, so I did that in the farm outside. And images like this with the roof sticking out over the, like a huge porch if you like. So there you go. Obviously I used dirt on some of the walls, and I chose that because I needed something brown, and on this texture pack, this is all pine, and on my texture pack normal wood didn't have enough contrast with the dark pine, so I decided to use dirt, and it actually turned out really well. It's quite a nice little beigey colour, but I think it would also work quite well with sand. Maybe if I was to do it again I would use sand just to see how it looks. But there you go. So that's the first kind of area I've built on this map. I'm going to build many more, and I'm going to build them all in different styles. So if you imagine Lord of the Rings, there's the dwarfs, there's the Rohan, you know, the humans. I'm going to be trying to do things in all of those styles. That's just showing where I am on the map. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't. Please check out my other videos and give me your ideas on this kind of little series I want to do. I'm actually thinking that I'm going to replace my Let's Play series with this, because you know, loads of people are doing Let's Plays and they're just, you know, it's just playing a game. I don't want to just play it, it's boring. I want to do stuff like this. This is cool. So yeah, please leave your feedback, leave a rating, subscribe if you haven't, and thanks for watching.